Everyone, and welcome back to a new Terraform tutorial with me. And today we're making floating islands, one with Focus Sniper and one with World Edit. So if you don't have access to Focus Sniper, you can do the World Edit version. But if you have access to Focus Sniper, you can do the Focus Sniper version, because I think it's a bit easier to do, and it's really easier for big sizes and not for small islands. And you can just be a little more creative with it than with World Edit. It's just way easier. So here we are doing the Focus Sniper part. First off, you want to make a cylinder. All the commands will be down in the description, as always. You just make a cylinder. Depends, of course, how big you want the island to be. And we use several commands. The first one is /BBB, and with a brush size of 2 or 3, depending on how big you want the island to be. Then you just click a bit and make like one big pillar in the middle, all the way down as far you want the island to be. And if you have done that, you move on to the next command, BE melt, which basically fills up, as you can see now. It just basically fills up all the holes and stuff, makes it much thicker. You just continue doing that around the island. It's not that hard to use, but you want to make sure you don't do a big brush size, since you might overdo it a little bit. And then you want to do BE smooth, which just basically cuts away the sharp looks and edges. You also can make the top better with that. And as last, you just want to place some blocks with hand, because you cannot do everything perfectly. Like the bottom, as I'm doing there, it's better to do it by hand than removing some blocks so it's smoother, because that cannot be done in Focus Sniper. This is just quicker and it looks better. Oh, it is possible, but it just takes longer. Yeah, that's it. Basically, I'm just smoothing at the top here a little bit. And oh, you always want to watch back at the build how it is, so you can see if you think it's good. And now we will move on with the overlay. I'm just overlaying some sponges. The command's down in the description. And then I replace the sponges with some grass and hardened clay on top of the island. I think that will look good. You can just place a tree and stuff, whatever you want on top of it. And here, the final thing, just changing the textures of the stone to some cobblestone and andesite and stone, of course. I hope you enjoyed that part of Focus Sniper. It's also a bit different than what I do normally. I'm just gonna do this on the old way. You can just comment down, and you just can comment which way you like, and I will use that more often. Okay, let's move on to World Edit then. First thing, you just want to create a cylinder again. I'll just do 10 once again. Whoops, I forgot that. This is a bit harder with World Edit. Just messing up, okay. With World Edit, it is like a lot harder. This is one way to do it. There may be others, but I'm not sure which ones. I always use this this way. Yeah, just type in that command /3 big tree, then place trees. Yeah, it's really weird, but it will be a floating island. Place trees around the island, some like this, and then one on the top part. Let's just get it. Yeah, like that. It seems really strange, I know. But now we are going to copy this. Hopefully I got this correct. Oh, 80. You just want to basically select the island, except this grass layer. Wow, that lag spike. That's weird. And then change the leaves and logs. And also the one dirt or grass block, to send. Oh, log. Wait, it's gonna lag. Okay, it froze. Wow, that shade is lag though. And now that you have something like this, now we just replace it to stone. Oh, it's already basically a floating island, but the only thing is, it's upside down. So we're just going to set the first position down here. Cut it and flip up and paste it. And there we go. That's a floating island. See, it's a different way doing it because you get all this like these different spikes, which you don't get in here, but you still can make them in the Fox Sniper by hand. This is just Fox Sniper is more for big islands. This you can use this for smaller ones. And this, yeah, the top is a bit weird doing it. It won't look as good as with Fox Sniper. Just put it by smooth. And just go along the top, go over the top, and do this. Now you might have some blocks like this. It's just floating grass blocks or stuff like here. This just should be like a bit down. I have multiple layers, so it looks better. Yeah, that will look better. Also, you might have some areas like this, like over here and here. This just looks ugly. Just remove it by hand if you want to, or let it be there if you don't really care. Yeah, then we could just come to change the textures to what we have on there. Now we have still the area selected, so we can just type in the command. I'm not sure if this was the exact command. Hopefully this is the exact command. Cobblestone 20% andesite. Yep, I think that was about it. And then we just change the grass. Grass dirt to grass. Oops, that was blue, sand clay. I'll always get that. There you go, you have floating island with old edit. As you can see, this was a bit harder to do, and the results are quite different. look at this, this just looks ugly. You get it with old edit by, yeah, just you do that stuff. You just need to do a lot by hand in this. As a vocal sniper, you don't have to do that much, only the bottom part. Yeah, I hope you like this tutorial. And you can comment down below what I should do in the next one. I don't really know what to do next. It's terraforming. But yeah, I will see you. And I'll also clean up this mess at the bottom, of course. We just make a void world. Then you won't have this problem. Bye.